it's all seasons. I make it look like it's snowing. Black unmarked cars, gotta peep how they plan. Treat them like jack boys, catch them slipping and slam. Lord forgive me for my sins. That's my confession if they put me in this Benz. I got possession of a federal offense. I'm talking pressure in my criminal intent. So wear your vests and I'm still gon' stunt like it ain't no tomorrow. Fuck your house, no nigga. Blow that bitch on the body. The Ferrari just the front. Got the Lambo in the back. Rose, so you be the best forever. Rose, DJ Khaled, handle that.
Welcome to my hood. Everybody know everybody. And if I got it, everybody got it on. Welcome to my hood.
From my hood, that would've robbed Noriega. I'm talking Noriega, nigga, the real Noriega. If you ain't from the hood, bitch, then stop impersonating them. And tell Congress when you see a bitch, I'm stealing cable. And leave the D-boys alone, cause they motivators. And why the half of my whole hood on papers? Some of them on house arrest, some of them on child support. Some of them did they be the other half waiting to go to court. Mr. Landlord, we gon' bust your ass for that eviction note. Better have the police with your dog, you came to repo. I'm talking strip clubs, I'm talking liquor stores. We throwing money around here, but y'all can go
to the hood. Everybody know everybody, and if I got it, everybody got it. Welcome to my hood. Look at all these old school Chevy 24s, so you know we roll heavy on. Welcome to my hood.
So my nerves bad, and they say time flies, but mine's first class. I landed in the sky, I fell from the streets. I talk a lot of shit and practice what I preach. Back from hell, cell 23, tell a warden kiss my ass. Pockets on Monique, bitch, I'm from the murder capital. Ho, I'm far from practical. Shit happens, and since I'm the shit, I'm who it happened to. Young money, cash money, blood, bitch, I'm red hot. I don't see nobody like a headshot. All that bullshit is for the birds, throw some bread out. Got it sold up, check the thread count.
Welcome to my hood, everybody know everybody. And if I got it, everybody got it on. Welcome to my hood.
My man Doc right here. His bike got a cold concept to it because the paint is divided in half. But first, let him know who you are and where you from.
Doc Booster, Gulf Coast Boosters, the Houston chapter. My bike name is Bipolar. That's the bike's name.
What it's called?
Bipolar.
Bipolar. I know some women named that too.
I took the anagram tattoo that everybody used. That's the life and death tattoo.
Yeah.
And I made it the theme of my bike. Uh-huh. So on the white side is the life side. Had an accident, so it blew the fairings off. So I'm still getting it back to the original state with the airbrushing and everything on side.
It looked good to me. There's more to come than that?
Like, yes.
So the original state is not that?
No.
So did you have it, before you wrecked it, it had the same concept?
Yeah, it's the same concept, but it's missing the detail on the side.
Okay, cool. And what detail is that?
I'm a 22-year retired veteran in Army.
Uh-huh.
So I just retired in January.
Okay.
So I had dog tags of three lives, my two nephews,
yes,
and then my godson. So had their names on there, the month they was born in the year.
Yeah, okay.
So that's the life side. So those are are the life.
Yeah,
that
so
I know.
The white side is the life side.
Yes.
All right.
Yeah. So those are the lives I know I've affected in some positive way, hopefully some positive way.
Yeah.
And then on the black side, the death side.
Mm-hmm.
So on that side, I had a good friend of mine that died, and we deployed on our first deployment together.
Yeah.
And then I have my uncle and my great grandmother.
Mm-hmm.
Those are three lives that I know have influenced me. That's the death side.
Yeah.
Whatever side of my bike you stand on, that's what you're gonna reap. So if you're on the black, if you're standing next to the black side, every patch on there, every one of those anagrams, you're gonna read death.
Okay.
You're on the white side, every one of those you're gonna read is life.
Okay, okay, that's what's up.
And the colors, I love black.
Yeah, me too.
My mother loves white.
Okay, okay.
She always tell me that machine is gonna be the death of me.
Oh, so, shit! Hopefully she's not right. Hey, mom.
Yeah. So I took those two together.
Okay.
And made that to the point that I was like, cause when she tell me that, I tell her, hey, look, this is my livelihood.
Yeah.
This what keeps me sane.
I feel you.
So I married them two together.
Yeah.
I took a negative and made it to a positive.
I can dig it, yeah.
And I ride with it every day.
Yeah.
And the one thing I do before I get on my bike to go anywhere, mm-hmm. I say a prayer
that's
up
right.
to the man
God bless us. That's
to
right.
bless me to and
I
from.
I dig you. That's right. That's right. And then look, do you ever, your mama ever tell you that? Do you sometimes you ever finna get on in here saying that to you?
Yeah.
Oh, that is crucial. I had a time when my mama told me some shit. It made me even want to go off the porch. I'm like, I'm cool. Like, oh, you know what I'm talking about though? You know your mama. Yeah. And then you don't want to go somewhere and shit. I'd be like, yeah, I should have listened to it. You
yeah.
feel me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I understand that concept. I can dig it. But life is crazy because in life, right now, this shit, evolve, but no, involve life and death. So it's just natural shit. You know what I'm saying? We living right now, but we all gonna die, which is the fucked up part about life, but damn, that's how it goes.
And then on the gas tank, I took a scripture and put on there, I walk through the shadow of the valley of death, I will fear no evil.
Right.
Riding a motorcycle in these streets.
Yeah.
Can't get no closer to death than that.
You ain't lying. Just living sometimes, you can't just, man. Dealing with niggas and they bullshit.
Exactly.
You feel me?
Niggas and vibes will fuck it up every time.
That part right there, sometimes you gotta be on a bike. You still gotta watch your ass from niggas and they ignorance. You know what I mean? So, this is the valley of death for real. It's good though. But no, man, I really dig your bike and I had to have you talk about it because I knew I had a concept. When bikes have a theme paint, right? Or they have words on shit like that. I know they did it for a reason. Like, it means something. It's not a factory paint. It's not just candy blue or purple or green or some shit.
Yeah.
It means something. And when you had to divide it, I knew it was something. You feel me? All the way down to the seat. It's done. So I knew you had a concept, and I'm glad you told it. Because he showed a bike, and I'm like, I know people gonna be looking like, why the fuck is it two colors, or why is it this and that? But you do got a good concept going on with that. So you said it's not complete, right?
No.
The person that painted the first time, they painted it the second time?
No. The guy that painted the first time, he was from Australia.
Okay.
He moved back.
It wasn't Marty, was it?
Nah,
we know somebody named Marty.
No, it was, I got it painted when I was in South Carolina.
Okay, now tell me this. When you went to a different painter, was you really hoping, like, oh, I hope he aced it this time, like the first time?
You know, it took me a year and a half to find somebody that would even attempt to do it.
No shit, why?
They didn't want to do the detail.
That's crazy. Lazy ass painter. What the fuck?
Yeah. A lot of them say, well, I can do something similar to it. No.
Nah, the fuck similar.
My money's not going to be similar.
I can dig it. Hey, tell him, I can give you some similar hunters, you know what I mean? With a different face on the motherfucker.
I give you Monopoly money. That's similar
part,
money. That's what works.
That part right there. Check this out. Anybody want to give a shout out to?
Just the West Coast boosters. These brothers, we came in, these brothers showed us so much love, man. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
You don't understand. You really just don't understand the amount of love that these guys are putting out to us. You know what I'm saying? They always coming on our side, coming over there, showing love to all our clubs over here in Texas, North Carolina. They always there. So this is a golden opportunity for us to come. Show them some true, genuine love just to let them know that they're not
their love does not go unnoticed.
This is a golden opportunity for us to let you explain what that bike means, because you ride around town with it, and a lot of people probably look at it and don't know what they're looking at. But now we do, you know what I'm saying? And I like the meaning of it, life and death, you dig? Yeah. So it's good. But we definitely on the life side tonight.
Oh, yes.
Because we living, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And going to keep giving, you know what I mean? We living and going to keep giving.
Man, putting it down for over the years, man. Up here with my boy, glad to see him, man.
Yeah, for real.
And love him this way, too.
Yeah, for sure.
Made number
sure.
Great things come. Like you said, two-time felon. Two-time felon with all my rights back.
I know he got one. He got two, but we both doing good like
no,
we
no,
should.
No. Correct that. Had to.
Pardon
both of them.
Okay.
Go get your pardon, brothers.
That's what's up.
Go get your pardon, brothers. We ain't the G we used to be.
Yeah.
Do the right thing. One love, brother.
Hey, tell me this. What made y'all come all the way down there from it? From Vegas to here.
Oh, that's a good thing you said that, man.
Yes, sir.
Usa Rider's been messing with us for over 6 years, man. Come to all our annuals, coming deep as I don't know what, man. And we told them, when y'all ever have an annual, we're going to make it mandatory for One Love to come down there and show them fuck out, and that's what we did.
See?
Much love to the Boost Riders for y'all first annual, man.
So look,
much love.
He's still a G because he kept his word, my nigga. He got on the ground and put it down, and he came here sliding on a big-ass 30-inch rim.
No, 32, brother, 32.
Oh, my bad, hold up.
Because my name is Marcus Allen, Raiders coming to Vegas.
Okay.
And the whole bike is the Raiders, Marcus Allen, 32 inch.
So y'all just had to
it all
big.
Go together.
Everything big.
Big. Everything big.
Doing big things.
Let's
for
do
real.
Things.
I could dig it.
All the way up.
Hey, when's the first time you slid it with that big ass rim? Like, oh, I could do this.
First time when I first got on, I put motor up in it.
Okay.
I put a dig up in that motor.
Yeah, because I know you be stunting on the highway. Remember that footage we got this nigga sitting sideways on the freeway, doing all that shit, you
don't
know?
Stop.
It don't stop.
Stop.
I could dig it.
Put that motor in
it,
man. It do what it do, man.
Yeah, so you still run Rag 57s?
57, 56, 64, 73.
Damn.
65, 70.
You dude, name
I,
it, he
doing
it.
That's all I do is convertible.
That's
man.
What's
that's
up.
All.
So
that's
they
all.
Got One Love Lowrider Club and One Love MC, right?
Yeah.
That's what's up. Give a shout out to anybody that ain't here that you want to give a shout out to.
Oh, man. Certain shout out to my car club. Over 20 years strong, One Love, brother. Without the car club, the motorcycle club wouldn't even be. And we still strong as the motorcycle club, man. Much love, brother.
That's what's up.
All the brothers out there pounding the ground and all the ones rest in peace.
That's
all
right.
Love.
God is good to us. That's what's up.
On,
in the building, ATV.
Yeah. That's right, baby.
West Coast, you know.
What's
except Grown Up Club.
So you said the name of your bike called what?
Oh, that's the Dark Knight.
That's the Dark Knight? Why you call it that?
You know, keep it all blacked out.
Yeah, I see you blacked out tonight.
And let me get going. You know, black my favorite color.
What's up? Hey, out of all the bikes, what made you grab a booster up?
Oh man, I've known him for a minute, so it's like when I grabbed it, they was like, yeah, get over here.
That's what's up. How long you been in the club?
Probably around, let's say about 4 or 5 months.
Okay, that's cool. How you liking it though?
It's cool. They a cool club, real grown man type, you know? I appreciate that, you know, the next man that go to work and do their thing, you know? I'm not no kid, and you aren't either. So, you know, I don't disrespect no clubs out there, but you know, I like grown men environment. Yeah. Chill back, we all, you know.
To me, as long as you're in the club and you feel right with it and you loving it, it's good, that's what it's about, you know what I mean? Because this is your hobby, your playtime, you know what I mean? So you're like a kid in the playground, you ain't gonna want to play with no kids you ain't feeling, you know what I mean? Yeah. So you out here on some grown man shit, and y'all out here clamoring tonight, it's good. Anybody want to give a shout out to?
Everybody just that came through, you know, appreciate you for coming through, the whole club set. Thank y'all for coming through.
For sure. Getting everything
right. Yeah. You know.
Hey, show them what the vest look like, though. So when y'all go on the highway, they know what it look like, dog. That's what's up. Now, we're going to go take a look at the Dark Knight tonight. Let's go.
Go. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. What you need? My niggas run the game, we ain't never leave. Counting up this money, we ain't never sleep. You got V12, I got 12 V. Got bottles, got weed, got molly. I'm all the way up. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Rolexes, kicked the bitch out the room and gave her no breakfast. Had to stash the jewels, these bitches so reckless. Keep my hoes on cruise, I'm talking naughty uptown, showing off for new things. Couldn't take it all, so I gave her chain. She called me top shots, so yeah, I keep a few tings. Champion sound, yeah, I got a few rings, and I'm all the way up. And you can stay up. And if you ask anybody where I live, they point to the hills and say, go all the way up. Go all the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Just left the big house to a bigger house. Ain't have a girlfriend, but the bitch is out. Chanel Croc bag, shit ain't even out. With the gold chains, Himalayan Birkin, cocaine lit it up. Pop shit, I hit him up.